हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन. वेलकम टू योर सोशल साइंस क्लास. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक ऑन द टॉपिक द डिफरेंस बिटवीन द जॉइंट एंड न्यूक्लियर फैमिली. एज यू पीपल हैड सीन इन द वीडियो दैट इन बोथ द फैमिली व्हाट इज़ द मेन डिफरेंस, दैट जॉइंट फैमिली इज अ बिग फैमिली एंड न्यूक्लियर फैमिली इज ए स्मॉल फैमिली. A joint family. In the joint family, you can see many people: grandparents, parents, aunt, uncles, and all that. But in a nuclear family, you can see only the parent, and the children. So, in the nuclear family, there is freedom. But in a joint family, there is discipline. But in both the case, you can see that both the family is important for the society. So now the last page is your page number 5, and it is the topic the changing family fiber in India. What is the meaning of changing family system in India? Children, now see what is going on nowadays. जॉइंट फैमिली इज़ ब्रेकिंग डाउन. आज के समय में बच्चे जो बड़ा परिवार है, जॉइंट फैमिली जो है, वो धीरे धीरे टूटता जा रहा है. ऐसा क्यों हो रहा है? हम देख रहे हैं हमारे समाज में जो हमारे ग्रैंड पेरेंट्स रहते थे, जो हमारे बड़े रहते थे साथ में, तो हम बहुत कुछ सीखते थे. पर आज ऐसी फैमिलीज़ है जहाँ पर केवल मदर एंड फादर हैं, जो जॉब करते हैं और जिनके पास टाइम नहीं रहता अपने बच्चों को. तो ऐसे में बच्चे they are feeling lonely, and in that case what happened that sometimes they are misguided also. So dear students, प्यारे बच्चे, देखिए इसमें क्या लिखा हुआ है. इसमें लिखा है because of some of the reasons like you see in the page it has been written they migrate to other places in search of better jobs. Sometimes what happens, जैसे आपके परिवार में दाद, आपकी बुआ या आपके चाचा, अंकल और आंट, दे गो आउटसाइड इन सर्च ऑफ वॉट, बेटर जॉब्स एंड एजुकेशनल अपॉर्चुनिटीज. सो वॉट हैपन्स हियर, यहाँ पर क्या होता है, जॉइंट फैमिली टूट गया. इट बिकम्स वॉट, अ न्यूक्लियर फैमिली. एंड समटाइम्स द फैमिली इज टू बिग, द साइज ऑफ द फैमिली इज बिग. सो the members, they are feeling difficulty here. So due to the increase in the size of family, the people are migrating, or the members are migrating to the different parts of the country, and some for education and some for better climate, and some move to other cities for some other reasons. But in the case of both the family, you can see that each member of the family is important, because we had read already that family gives you what? Family gives you care, protection, love, and affection. Now, dear children, after this, we will go to the next exercise. That is already I had given you fill in the blanks and tick the correct options. Now you have to note down match the following you have to note down the ma- match the following in the classwork copy, then correct the following sentences, and then E section answer the following questions. Already I had discussed all this in the video, and now after this we will have what? We will have map work. In the next video we will locate the different states. We will locate the different states of India, and we will trace the boundaries of the following map. Okay, thank you, and in the next session or in the next class we will do the map. Thank you.